Yes.
What's the time?
1 o'clock.
Yeah.
Speedster.
The boss badges you need to, they have to approve the
people do it anyway. Yeah, you can, yeah.
So if you start selling this,
I think the dealership will
selling cars, passport, then you'll get it for trouble.
But if you're building your own and you put a Porsche badge on it, I want to
know. This is really nice.
Yeah, yeah.
Look at how solid it is. You can see here how solid it is.
Oh, no, this is much better than the kits that were available. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm never going to get out.
It's awesome.
And my back is.
So they built it in Brazil.
And what is the body?
Is it coming from?
But they've got a good history of
Thank you. Did it push back?
Oh, God.
Okay, what I'll do is...
Hey brother, how you doing?
Good, good man.
Nice one man.
Shot.
Shot. Secret love affair with a Unimog. I'd love to have a Unimog. Even a Bucky Unimog. As long as the Unimog 3. Drop tops. It's like a husband and wife duo. You have a 1, 2, 3 with a bumper on, the spoiler, white BBS, sexy. And next to it, 190 Oz Racing wheels with that mirror, tiny mirror there. It's got the flat out arches. A huge AMG DTM spoiler at the back, not a grey. It's manual, it's actually a Sportline, the Sportline interior. There's the MX-5. And here we have a Volvo. Looking beautiful. That Volvo is nice. Escort. Just ladies in this Escort, man. Classic gray. And look what's coming this way. There we go. That's something special. Don't see that every day. This thing, such a short wheelbase, man. So cool. This looks like a very early, you know, left-hand drive. Looks like some people are starting to pull out already. They have early. MX-5, burgundy. What a beauty. V12 by Turbo, SR65, monster. Another MX-5, the Renault over here. It's a Mercedes AMG stand here at Zwartkop. Mazda Rotary, RX-8. Wow. You can't say you've had a look at Mercedes-Benz unless you've seen a V8 compressor E55. Boss Benz, big body. This is the AMG that set the tone. This is the big boy, the big bad bruiser that brought AMG back.
I got one of
those. This one is in beautiful condition. Absolute great condition. Look at this stock SLR129. This is stock standard diamond cut rims with the hard top. It's a 320. I haven't seen anything as standard as stock as this, and it's just beautiful. Clean on the inside as well. V18 coupe. Escort headed this way. Over there. the ponton bucky. Never seen them before. My first time seeing a ponton bucky. Here's a clean W124. This thing is a beauty, man. 220, but it looks a thing, but look at that inside. Look at this engine there. Wow. Hi, this is a beauty. 220.
Yeah,
220. Yeah, lovely.
64,000 kilometers.
Stock standard. Beautiful. What year is this? 19. Lumina. SS. Nice wheel on it. Nice stance on this thing. There's another one over here. V8 muscle, UTE, ute, and here we have the Mercedes. Camaro. Well, my wife loves American classic muscle cars. Edelbrock. Oh, this thing is clean, man. It's clean all the way. Daimler Jaguar. And over here we have the Vanilla Ice Baby 5.04. Ford Mustang GT. And here's a big boy for you, S55, gong, big body Benz. What a beauty, man. $349,000 for sale. It's an E, and here's a 450 SR. It's only for 199. It's got 152,000 K. It's a 1975 SLC. Interior's been redone. That's looking nice in here. Body on this thing is great, man. Looks like it hasn't been resprayed, yeah, because you can even tell of that. It's okay.
Can we get an order?
Yeah.
Thank you. Italia. Those things looking sweet. Original color, two-tone, red and gray. There's that 2-liter Audi, 2-liter Alfa motor.
2-liter.
GTV 6. This thing's clean, right? Eh?
This is the actual. Remember this time, right?
So that's a 3-liter GTV.
Yeah. Sit in the hole. Remember that. 2.5.
2.5.
And this engine. That guy, they didn't wait that for like a whole new life. Hi, this is your baby.
Yes.
What a beauty.
Thank you.
Perfect color.
The bridge is racing green.
Nice stance, everything. I need to get your number and come and visit you and put you on my channel.
That's fine. Which is your channel?
Cliff on Cars and Things.
Okay.
Yes. Are you serious, guys?
I've got nothing here. If I can manage to open this gun.
No, this is a green actually. It's sort of like. That was wild. Alright, jump. There you go. Hey, Tabo.
So,
who's it? Alright. I like your lineup here.
Thank you.
It's very nice. Are you guys a club?
Group of friends.
Group of friends?
Yeah.
Okay. Where are you based?
Club
Wannabe, where are you based?
We're in Centurion.
Are you in Centurion?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, cool, man.
Okay.
That's all we just saw.
Yeah.
Okay, good.